George Clooney and Ben Affleck both attended the premiere of their new movie, The Tender Bar, in Los Angeles. Clooney directed the film and Affleck stars in it. The two have never appeared on the big screen together. When asked if they would like to, Affleck told Entertainment Today that he would love to. Clooney joked, "I think it would be too much sexy for one screen, because he's a one-time sexiest man." Rami Malek says No Time to Die got royal approval. Malek opened up about his experience at the London premiere of the new James Bond film during an appearance on Daily Pop on Monday. "I sat right behind them in the royal box," he said. "I was watching Prince William's reaction. You could see a lot from what someone's body language was doing. I think they loved the film. That was the impression I got." Just months after announcing their engagement, Taryn Manning and Anne Klein have reportedly called it quits. According to Us Weekly, the Orange Is the New Black star ended their relationship in late August. A source told the magazine that Manning has moved on and is happy in a new relationship.